for solution, examine the differentiability of function in R by drawing the diagrams. First one is modulus of sin x. This for modulus of sin x, first I will draw sin x graph. The sin x graph will be like this only, no problem. This will be minus 1, this will be plus 1. It goes as it is. This will be x, y, x dash, y dash means minus 1, goes as it is, goes as it is, and goes. This will be pi, this will be 2 pi, this will be 3 pi, this will be minus pi, this will be minus 2 pi, this will be minus 3 pi. This will be minus, this is plus 1, this is minus of minus 1, plus 1 and minus 1. The range will be like this. No, you need to draw a line. If you study in unit 1 itself, you will know what is my sin x curve. But here, modulus of sin x is given. They given modulus of sin x. We need to find for which it is differentiable. This is sin x. This is sin x curve. Y is equal to sin x. Now I am going to write y is equal to modulus of sin x. Modulus of sin x somewhat different only. No problem here. This is x, y, x dash, and y dash. If you are going to see, it will not comes to minus 1. It will stays, this is pi. This curve also lies upward only. This will be 2 pi. This will be 3 pi. Because modulus, no, all gets only positive values. So the same here also, this curve lies, it comes up this way. This lies as it is. This curve will lies upward because of modulus. So this will be minus pi, minus 2 pi, minus 3 pi. So if I going to draw one vertical tangent, this vertical tangent, this is a vertical tangent. If I going to draw one vertical tangent, this vertical tangent, this is a vertical tangent, this is a vertical tangent. These are not differentiable. These are not differentiable. Pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, these are not differentiable. Therefore, in general, y is equal to modulus of sin x is not differentiable. Not differentiable at x is equal to n pi, comma n belongs to z. You can apply 1, 2, 3, 4, n value, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 value. It's not differentiable because of vertical tangent, because these are vertical tangent. You need to write the vertical tangent compulsorily like that, vertical tangent. Because of vertical tangent, it's not differentiable. We have some on some also. Next is second subdivision. For this also, we first will draw the y is equal to cos x. So, x, y, x dash, and y dash. It starts from 1. It reaches pi by 2 here. This will be minus 1. And moves once again, reaches 3 pi by 2. Once again, it reaches, comes to 5 pi by 2. So, this is nothing but pi by 2. This is 3 pi by 2. This is 5 pi by 2. The same here also, this comes pi by 2, goes and moves like this. Okay, this is the minus pi by 2, this is minus 3 pi by 2, this will be minus 5 pi by 2, minus 5 by 2. So, but y is equal to modulus of cos x. We need to draw in different way, no? Like sin x curve, x, y, x dash, y dash, origin O, you put it as it is. So it starts from 1, this is minus 1, this is okay for us, pi by 2. This curve will move upward, so moves like this. So this will be 3 pi by 2. This already support, no problem. So right, as it is, this is 5 pi by 2. This curve comes here, so no problem here, right as it is, minus pi by 2. This curve will be upward only. This curve is already upward, so no problem. So this will be minus 3 pi by 2, minus 5 pi by 2. So if we are going to draw one vertical tangent, using scale, draw the vertical tangent, okay? If we are going to draw this, a vertical tangent, right? Vertical tangent, this must vertical tangent, these are vertical tangent. Therefore, y is equal to modulus of cos x is not differentiable. Whenever the vertical tangent occurs, it is not differentiable only. Not differentiable at x is equal to 2n plus 1 pi by 2, comma n belongs to z. That's all. Okay.